Hello to everybody, this is Shaheen. Welcome. Today I am making zarda or sweet rice. They are simple to prepare and you can enjoy them with pulao or just like that. So have a look how to prepare zarda. Zarda or sweet rice. This is also known as saffron rice or yellow rice. I have taken golden sailor rice. You can also prepare zarda with basmati, but basmati rice being soft and delicate, you may find it difficult to handle it if you are preparing for the first time. So it is better and on the safer side to prepare zarda with this golden sailor. You have to soak it for at least half an hour, and I have washed it and soaked it, and here this is my boiling water. You can see the water is rolling. This is the right time when we can add our rice and color. I'm going to add two colors to get the right color. These are edible food color and little bit of yellow color. By mixing these two colors, you will get beautiful color in your zarda. And if it is a season of oranges, you can add peels of orange or even lemon peels you can add. They'll give wonderful aroma to zarda. We will going to separate these peels when we will drain out the water from rice, and always the water should be rolling like this. And now we will add our rice. Always take a larger pan. If you are preparing it for the first time or there are not too many members in your family, try this recipe with just half the rice, that means with 250 grams. Maximum it will going to take 15 minutes on high flame. Please do not slow down the flame and check the rice. This golden sailor rice is little tough and it takes time. Comparatively, the basmati is softer. Yes, the rice is done. Put off the flame. Now we have to drain out all this water. Keep your preparation before starting preparing this zarda. We have to drain every drop of it. With the help of a spoon, separate these peels. I like the flavor of orange peels in zarda, so I have made these small pieces out of it. Now this is half a kg of rice, you can see. And in zarda, generally, same amount of sugar is required. But because this rice has swollen up, so we are taking 600 grams of sugar. This is your choice. If you want to reduce, you can reduce the quantity of sugar. or if you like, you can also increase by 100 grams or 150 grams. And now mix the sugar. And here keep your pan ready. Once your pan is hot, again, this is your choice. You can reduce the amount. You can take either desi ghee or vegetable ghee. Today I am preparing it in a vegetable ghee. The oil is hot. Add 2-3 green cardamoms, few cloves or long. These are cashew nuts cut into pieces, some almonds, you can also add coconut if you like. Everything should be put at the end because it burns faster. Just fry them till they change their color to little. Time to add your raisins. This is a sweet dish which you can store in your fridge and enjoy it whenever you feel like. Just heat up in microwave. And now we will going to add this mixture of rice and sugar. If you find after preparing that your rice is still hard, just sprinkle little bit of milk and cover the lid. Now I am adding the pieces of peels of orange. For 5 minutes I will keep on high flame and then reduce the flame and give it what we call dum. Now you can see the sugar has dissolved. It has become like this. So we have to dry this liquid, and so we are keeping it on high flame for 4 to 5 minutes and then we will slow down the flame and cover the lid. It is time to cover the lid. Open the lid and gently see there is no water. Now gently mix it, all the dry fruits. Remove the lid. Now we have put off the flame and I am adding orange essence, few drops of orange essence. And your zarda is ready to be enjoyed. So friends, here's your zarda rice ready, and some of my friends wanted to learn this recipe. So here's your recipe. Please do try, and I need your feedback whether you liked it or not.